It's been a fucking minute. How you guys doing? We're Handgun 6. We're sticking around. I hope you guys enjoyed all the bands I played this evening. Please make some noise. Oh, hey! You having a good time? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Say it again. Fucking yeah!
Yeah!
Check, check, check. Fucking yeah! If I could get a tad more vocal in the center wedge, just like an inch up more, that would be great. Thank you.
Yeah, you guys, more vocals in the center wedge.
This song's about dating somebody from a smelly-ass state like Delaware.
Talking around.
up for Yearbooks and Horror in the Moonlight. They played earlier before the tour tonight. And then right after us, I guess somebody dropped their phone. Is this anybody's phone? Here is your phone. Real quick. Our friends in Sun Suspension got into a very serious van accident. Yesterday they flipped their fucking van. So anything you can do to help them out would be great. Please go check them out and make some noise for them being fucking troopers. Pull it through. It's cool to see young bands still fucking grinding and giving a fuck. So that's awesome. Kick drum!
Yeah.
of you that do know about this band, you might know a couple weeks back we put a record out on Pure Arts Records. And we recorded with a dude named Kyle Black called Disenchanted. And if it's okay with you, we're gonna play a couple new ones off that.
Oh,
Sunshine in Rome that also played around the store. Everyone's fucking awesome. It's really cool to be out with a bunch of people that don't have their heads up their ass. It's always nice. So give it up for good people.
Don't put your head in your ass.
We got a few more left. And I want to say something about this venue. Like I said, every fucking time I play here, I don't care if I sound like a broken record, but I stood on the stage in 2012 with a band called Man Overboard. It was the first time I ever played here. And I used to watch a bunch of fucking bands play the stage thinking, holy shit, I wish that was me. And that's been me for the past fucking 4 years now. So thank you guys. This band, no matter who's been in it, we fucking appreciate the fuck out of you guys. I don't care how preachy I sound this evening. Thank you. We're not the best band in the world. We're not the shittiest band in the world. We're just a band that's happy to be here playing with you guys. What the fuck, Horse Life?
Thank you guys so fucking much for sticking.